Hey. Welcome back, everyone, to another video on Pokemon Omega Ruby. I was about to say Alpha Sapphire there. Every time you say it, you want to say that. But welcome back. It's a Nuzlocke. Just cue the intro. I was about to say today's gonna be a good day. This is not a good sign. Get out here, Jolteon. I kind of hope, actually no, if it explodes, it's gonna kind of hurt. But for some reason, I just really hope. Dragon Rush guy? Punch him. Please punch him. Good. Oh, you suck. I crit, but still suck. Good way to start out this video. Sweet. What else you got there? Buddy. Watch him have like Jinx now as well. Blimp just got Leaf Blade. I'll actually take that. Latios. Well, there we go. Ice him up. Bop. Oh, you didn't die? All right, all right. Beat their asses. Easy peasy. Haha. Thanks for the money. I should probably quickly go back and heal up. Actually, I didn't heal up since last time, and that's not a good idea. We just need to fix up on our team here because evolutions were strange last time. I don't even want Nuts or Grump anymore. I also don't want a Blimp. Honestly, Blimp is kind of cool. No, we can keep Nuts or Grump right now because we've got Psychic, which is nice. But Blimp, get out, and we're going to change you in with this. New Regirock here, and it needs to be leveled very far up. That's probably going to die before we even get it to evolve. You know, the classic. Okay, goal today. Get a Dragonite and or another good Pokemon. Oh no, and also get a stab on someone. Who are you? You got a Tornadus. You got Whirlwind now. Nah, I mean, that's actually pretty sick, but no. Doblade. I love Doblade, dude. You heal up, pussy. Bum. Ha. Stop healing up. Die. Oh my god. You are gonna spam Moonlight. Alright, just don't hit yourself now. Oh my. Don't you dare. Good. And let me kill you. Thank you. We already are moved on two trainers. Let's go back again. Give me a snowball. How? We are also almost in a desert. Wait, maybe we should, before we go, actually go bike. How to get to the bike? Riding up to Rattle Cycles. I see. Right here. I didn't see the big ass thing on the thing. So what do we want? I always like Acro, but we'll take Mech. Alright, well, Brendan, see that mountain over there? That's Mount Chimney, because it looks like a chimney. I know, but seeing it for real is like punching the gut, you know? I hope it might get you to... Me too, man. Also, why don't you take this? Strength. Alright. But you can find all kinds of ways to use it in the mountains that lie ahead. Oh, but it won't work. There's no time for giving you new tricks. I'm supposed to be heading to Fellaboard to visit Cosmo right now. And I'll see you next time. Can't wait to battle you again. But we can catch this Pokemon right here. But first, let us fight people. What's that screech or cry? Hey, Larry. Got a jump pluff. Dead. Slowpoke. Hiya, Mothman. Die. That level 30 now. This is sick. Let's fight everyone and then let's catch a Pokemon. Or two Pokemon, actually. Oh. Oh, who is she? Alakazam. Bomb. One shot. Zebra. Alright, Jolteon kind of owning. Metang. Yeah. Hiya. Almost a one shot. We'll take that. You have used that. That was stupid, you silly guy. Speaking of punching. Alright, it's now time for the Pokemon. Let's just go. Let's start out with a sick one. Oh, that's actually good. I'll take this. Kind of wish it was actually an extra drill, because extra drill is extremely overpowered, for PvE at least. But we can evolve this. So that's what... I didn't buy Pokeballs. I remember buying last time, but then I forgot that I spent so many on this stupid Regirock Metang guy. Avoid the attack, leech life. Yes, you need to hit me so you get static on you. That'd be even better. Okay, I just missed Poison Powder twice, but here we go. We got it. Now, just get down in health and we'll do two tries. We have an alright chance here. We have two Pokeballs and he's red. Let's go. Pokeball? Yes. Let's go. Just first try it. Let's go. I'm spam B. Spam B. Spam B. Spam B. Spam B. Spam... Ah, yes. Easy peasy. Imagine we just met a Dragonite right there, though. And we have two normal Pokeballs. Ooh, alright, we got him. What do we call this fella? You should do more horror, thriller, mystery type games? I will. I do like doing horror games. Don't worry about it. It's just more seasonal. But I'll get around to them with face cam as well sometimes. Wait, why am I looking at comments? Oh yeah, I'm looking for a name. We're gonna call you... Drip. Drip is a cool name. Alright, let's get him on the team. Wait, actually, let's check what we can get gotten here. That's another one of them little guys. Oh, that's actually sick. Damn it. Wait, do we even have anything fly right now? It's also a goat. Oh yeah, we have Blimp, that's right. And Wilma's here. Alright, nothing too sick other than the bird. Let's get out of here. There's a muck inside the rock as well. What I think I need to do in these games, actually, I need to do like the, oh yeah, we can catch this. It's all up to RNG if we're gonna... What the fuck? Do I even want this Rhyperia? Rhyperia hits so hard, but it's so slow. Alright, survive this fire punch. You can survive it. I'm only level 43. Yeah. Bolt switch. Whoa. Cool guy. Wait, I forgot to buy Pokeballs. We have one ball. Let's spam B. Spam B will work. It's all good. Nope. Okay. Oh. Actually got it. God damn it. Let's call you Rai. What else can we meet in this epic cave? Just him. And... a little Spearow. I think that's pretty much it. Oh, no, and Swallowed. Wait, did I just go back before and then didn't do a single one of the things I said I was gonna do? You know, let's get Legendary out of here. We're not gonna use any Legendaries this run. Rhyperia, we're gonna do instead of this, I guess. Now, we have no Psychic now. Doesn't matter. We're just gonna train. Also, Strength, it's gonna be on... we're gonna do that on Rhyperia, actually. He's a strong guy. He's also got... Fisher, Volt Switch, Mirror Shot, and Withdraw. We'll keep Fisher because it's funny. All right, let's get out of here. There's 112 still, so we cannot catch this, but there might be different Pokemon because that seems to happen sometimes. You're level 34. Volt Switch says. Change to Shifty. What we got? A Bulbasaur? Haha, wait. You can Volt Switch and then also switch after seeing what they have? It's a little silly. All right, let's see what we got here, if anything different at all. Oh my god. Okay, it's okay. We don't need that. I would only be mad if it was like a... not that. I was talking about like a Jolteon, true one. Alright, so that's just Groudon, Espeon, and who was it? Oh, of course, Hooper. That's the one. This little fella, Venipede. Alright, things looking good. Yo. Talk to me. Wait, but you close go. What the f- Level 33. This is dangerous to stay out. We're gonna Volt Switch and get the hell out of here. Bomb. Oh, sturdy. That's good. That's good. Let's just go Magmash. You can one shot me at least. All right. Power Gym. That's going to hurt a bit. Not too bad. All right. Giga Drain his ass. Oh, no. Why did I say that? Good job, fellas. We got. Oh, Ice Ball on who? Regirock. Why is he becoming an ice guy? You're Regirock, not Regice. You stupid. I can smell it. I can smell it right here. The scent of adventure. This is definitely one. It's going to be a secret spot. There'll be enough space here to build a crazy super place. Oh, my name's not Arun. What the hell have you just said to me? Hello, fella. You're my young Pokemon trainer. What can I do for you? Huh? What do you mean you didn't ask for anything, but your heart did? And now, no need to be shy. After all, we managed to meet, and the name's Arun. Put her there. Hello there, old lady. Thank you. All right, back up here and fight this. Shifty, get out here, you. Latias. Please try. Oh, frozen. Nice. We can punch you, right? Hammer arm him. Bomb. Okay, that's a crit. Jesus Christ. Quick attack him. Boom. Fucking hell, man. Draining Kiss? Regirock? Yes. Meganium. We got a Jolteon. The Fire Punch here. Boom. Alright, alright. That was a little bit dangerous. Let me patch you up, my ass. Time to get moving. Wait, I thought you were gonna fight me. No. Okay, well, let's, wait, there's no effect? I think maybe it's just the emulator, but... Hey! A Breloom! Just don't even talk to me. I forgot to buy Pokeballs again. For fuck's sake. Did I even go back? Electabuzz? I swear I'm not normally like this. But... videos I apparently am. Holy shit. Well, there's a lot of good Pokemon in this area. Hey, Connie. Why don't you ever want to fight me? Psyguard. Of course. Level 36. I'm gonna change out here before I get Sucker Punched. Let's go Magmas. Oh, yep. That's all I was afraid of. I should be faster. Yeah, okay. Good. Rain Dance on Drip. Hey, that fits. Play Doll. Bomb. Ow. Throwing shit at me. Ooh, wow. That was fucked up. Shifty, I think it's your turn. Hey, can I steal your stuff? Thanks. I have such shit moves on this guy, though. It kind of sucks. Wait, what's the... Shifty just got fucking one-shot by level 28. Excuse me? Okay, Magmas, get out here and Oblivion wing him. Yeah, huh? Hold hands? I wish I could. It's a Viper. I will stay out. Well, there goes Shifty. That sucks. Origin Pulse. What the fuck are you guys on? And why do I not have it? All right. Well, this time, what we're going to do is we're actually going to buy Pokeballs. I know. Get out of the way. Oh, you made this? Yeah? Well, I need it. Oh, goodbye, Shifty. Let's get 20, 25. We already have pretty much everything, so let's get some full restores. Yes, all right, we should be good. Route 114. Also, let's get Dig, because why not? Fisherman, let's go. I love that fucking I need to listen to that. Vault switch, bomb, and then Chandelier. We're just gonna hex it. Oh, another one shot. It's all good. You're gonna die now. Do we fish? Do we fish? Do we fish? A Palkia. Ah, it's been a while, buddy. Too bad I got freeze dry that I forgot to use last time. Die, please. Thank you. Let's just go Grass. You know what? Fuck it. Will I regret this? Maybe. I will. I don't like you. Get out of my face. I only want to catch Pokemon I like and Pokemon that I'm forced to catch. Okay, let's fish and see what we missed out on. It's all good. We're not allowed to use that anyways. It's fine. Maybe I should have waited for Rock then. A Meganium and a Flygon. Actually, sick team. Fire Punch Meganium and Ice the Flygon. Drip got Ice Punch. I'll actually take that. Cool stuff. What? Nah, that was a Sky Soul. Shit. And a Goldeen. Wait, why are so many different Pokemon now all of a sudden? It's the same Grass. Hiya. Oh no. Oh my god. I got scared for a second. Arceus? Magmas, get out here. Which Arceus is it? It's Blue Guy. Is that water? That's not water. Who are you? Transform. Why are you? Why would you? You are the god of everything and you choose to become a butt forehead guy. I kind of respect it. This? Alright, alright. Bop. Damn it. Haha, you're static. Ninjask? Hi. God damn you. Ow. Don't do it. Oh, thank you for hitting yourself. You almost just killed yourself. Oh my god. Okay, well, Rai shouldn't be able to die from this. Ow, that still hit hard. Wait, why did I change to this? I don't know anything. Strength on it, I don't know. Bomb, sweet kid. Oh my god. Why are you so annoying? No! Yeah! I'm getting saved by me hitting myself. You're literally, you're playing yourself. Stop spamming Destiny Bond, you freak. Don't do it again. Brave Bird. Alright, good. Wait, no, this is bad. Oh, this is bad. I need to be someone who's faster. But I can't because he's speed boost. Oh, fuck off. Well, Volt Switch. No. You're so annoying. I should have just taken a save and literally just exhausted his PP, but you know what? It's all good. Rai was a valiant member of society. He's now dead. Yo, Rock Smash. Yes. It's just an ice cream. We're good. Can't be asked to heal. I probably very much should. Okay, don't kill me. Okay. Oblivion Wing. All I want to do was Oblivion Wing. Just... We're good, we're good, we're good. See that right there? It's been a while. Ow, stop punching me, prick. Who just got Oblivion Wing? Drip. Stunfisk. Wanna stay out. Can someone explain to me why this Stunfisk was the hardest enemy I've ever had? That almost killed both of my big boys. And this is exactly the reason why being overleveled means nothing. Because we're just kind of like going through without thinking too much about it. And then something like that happens. And now, well, we lost two guys. I still don't have any that I like really, really want. That's the problem. Oh, wait, Dribble needs two more levels? Easy. I'll only keep a legendary if it's an evolution, I think. All right, Meteor Falls. Oh. Literally just three steps in. Let's go. And Omastar. All right. I mean, I really don't like you, but I will catch you. All right, Regirock, get out here, you. Flame Wheel? What do you have there? Why did I change to this? Water Gun him. You burn me. All right, let's just catch now. We have Ultra Balls, so it should be easy. Yes. We're going to call you Omashart. That's beautiful. Okay, so I need to kill the Sea King right now before something bad happens. Oh, it's alive. Why would you... Good, not me, please. Okay. Oh my god, they're fucking him up. What an idiot. Haha, Brandon's Pokemon is dead. A Keldeo? Alright, I'll take that out. Bomb. Oh my, fucking him up. I'm sorry. No, I'm not. All right, easy peasy. Not so much for Brendan. He almost got destroyed. Oh, here he is. The legend. Let's do a quick heal here before we forget. And then let's really get Drillbit up one more level. Literally one. I don't kill wild encounters though. Get away from me. Give me another trainer. At the moment anyways, got Moonstone. Wee. All looks so nice here. A superior. I got Oblivion Wing. Level 40 you are? That's cool. This is actually dangerous because if I lose my Magmas right now, what, you have two of them? If I lose Magmas, then everyone else is extremely underleveled at the moment. Oh shit. Come on, Excadrill. I actually do want Excadrill, but otherwise, I'll take a Groudon. Actually, no, I don't really want Groudon. I'll take like a... I will actually take that. Oh, sick. That's not typing, in, unless it's like, because Excadrill was gonna be a steel, this one is like steel, but then that still doesn't make sense with Ghastly becoming a Sunflower. So I think it's just completely random, but it just seems like it's not. I would like to take a Bishop. I've never used you on my team, but I do like you, and I love your design. Nice addition to the team. And early on as well, I'm pretty sure your levels are really late otherwise. So now just to get moves for you. What do we got in the team that you can get? We've got Dig. We have Steel Wing, but I mean... Can we learn that? Let's also do Rock Tomb on Oma's shot. Dialga, I like you. Let's hammer arm. Get out of here, Dialga, level 39. I need to catch up in levels. Like, we went from being overleveled with three Pokemon to being overleveled with one Pokemon and the others being very underleveled. And this is why it's going to be a problem later, since the levels are just going to only get higher and higher the further we get because of the percent. Why? They're already level up to 40 now. It's kind of scary. Especially when it's like these legendary epic guys. You got an Azumarill to follow that up. Alright. I mean, we'll just Giga Drain. Thank you very much. Origin Pulse. You crit. What is this? And how is Magmas always alive with 1 or 2 HP? This is not... Wait, what the fuck? What is going on? That was almost the end of my team. Holy shit. All right, we got Metal Coat. What sick timing. Let's go. Give that to Drip. It actually kind of fits. He's got Drip. Look at him. What a beast. We're just going to get you a good-ass steel move, and then we are good to go. We just need to get rid of Oblivion and Giga Drain, because you're just kind of copying Magmas, but we need different moves that are also physical. We've already fished here, so we can't catch anything here, but now we're back in Rustboro. Wait, do they give anything in here now? Because usually, you know, you get your XP share here. All right, what are the levels looking like? 32, 32, 39, 30, and 23. Not high. We need levels very much. We are like lacking behind now. I think last episode was just like, it's kind of easy because the levels haven't started picking up. And from now on, the levels are gonna start picking up even more so. Should be interesting. Now let's run back around. Go up here. Wait, was that Pokeball back there? That was God's back. Oh boy, wait, this is actually kind of terrifying. This fight right here in normal Emerald Nuzlocke is dangerous as shit with randomizer. And now because they're going to be high as hell level, if they do take out Magmas early on, we've lost pretty much. So we gotta be careful. Let us play it safe here. Why do you all have the same Pokemon? That doesn't make any sense. All right, let's fight, fellas. Yeah, hopefully this just goes smoothly. I'm just a little bit paranoid. Wait, what's over here? What? The hell? What's this? Oh, a move. Incinerate. What the fuck? Down here? Wait. Is it finally time for a stab move on Magmas? Actually insane. Let's go. We use all of it. All the time. You know what? We're gonna take Hammer Arm out. It's too dangerous with the 90 accuracy and also the speed decrease. I'm just fully special attack. Higher, higher, higher. It's you. You're the one who did this. I don't. Really, really, really. Well, let's put our newly found stab to use. Should be decent damage. Thunder? How dare you? Aye. See, this is exactly it. Oblivion Wing here is just so good. Just to get full health and also fucking own. It is finally time. Let's go. Let's hear it after this epic cutscene. Wait, they play it like kind of in the background right now. What? This theme just feels less like intense in the remakes. This is like one of the only themes where I like prefer Gen 3 version. I wish they had like used it in the background like they do in other tracks. But here we go. So fucking good. I love it. Alright, Max, we got a Fortress. A bit ironic that fire is actually the thing to take you the hell out of there. And I just got it, so get out. You have the thing though, yeah. Don't explode. Okay, so your first Pokemon is level 40. Right. Let's go. What else you got? Oh my shit, I just got Brine. Vira. Why do you have this? You should get owned by this though. You're a 44. I think you should die though. Yeah. I think that's a crit. That seemed like to go really far. That wasn't even a crit, but it's 4 times, so you're dead. If we actually changed that out before, that would have possibly been bad. Got a Sableye. We have to stay out with this. This is the only Pokemon that can even compete with these guys. Alright, that's level 40 only. So it's 40, 44, and 40. He destiny bonds me. Alright, incinerate his asshole. Good damage. Things went good because of our moves. Oh, of course you had a legendary though. That would have been pretty bad if I didn't have this. You did it. You did the thing. See ya. Alright, boys. It's goddamn Pokemon time. Here we go. I don't... Okay, you know, that's okay. I can evolve you. Will you survive this? What can you survive and what won't you kill? Cross poison? Get fucking cold? You shouldn't die from a water gun. Yeah, we good. Ow, what the fuck? Fire punching me and shit? That's a good sign though. That's good. That's a good move. Ultra ball him, spam B, and easy peasy. Let's call you Palpatine. I look at the name and I do the first thing I think of. Yes, we got a little Palpatine. Alright, what else would have gotten here? And Minun. Really glad I didn't get that. Oh, a Timber. Alright, would have been as good. Spritzy. Glad I didn't get that, because then I probably couldn't evolve it. I'm not too mad about that. I can actually evolve this and become sick, hopefully. We can also go up here. What's this? Rock polish. Oh, not Stunfisk again. Get out of my face, man. You're scary. Step. Ow. Ow, my god. That hit hard. Yo, fight me as well. No! Hi. He had it before me. Fucking piece of shit, dude. You've just ruined my night. You have. You've simply ruined my entire night. You piece of chip. Fuck's sake, man. Now what? Now that's no point. Primeape, yeah, I got my Obsidian Wing. I've lost motivation to do anything in life. Alright, whatever, I'm out. Means to leverage, yay. Put on a little Palpatine here. I do like Omashat. I'll still keep these two, that good. But we need an egg, see what it becomes. That's most important right now. Alright, back and forth for a bit. Let's do a goddamn bike montage. It's been a while. How long does this take? Oh my god, I've been here for like... it's like 2 minutes. Oh, here it is. Easy Dragonite, right off the bat. Let's go. I don't even have a worry in my mind. It's gonna be the... fucking piece of shit. Why do these not randomize? Sometimes they do, sometimes they do not. I did the montage for the fan service. Oh wait, we also didn't check what's in the grass here. Yay, it's a Golett. And it's a Spirit Ass. Wait, did I not fight you? Oh, I didn't. Whoops. Oh yeah, wait, now we can level it. It's all good. It's gonna be really good. It's fine. If it just becomes a Wobbuffet, I'm gonna be kind of pissed. Yeah, let's just go in here. Oh no, I can't step out now. And I have 2 low level guys. Okay, this is actually gonna be kind of rough. Ah, should be alright. What is this? We're fault. We're dead. Speaking of fucker. Just don't... What do you have actually? Yeah, because you don't have the moves you normally do. So it's actually fine. I don't dislike you that much anymore actually. Now that you just have normal moves. Druddy gun. Yo, I got ice. Just Dragon Tail me out. Alright, you can get killed by this. I don't care. Bomb. Oh, I actually got Psy Struck on Regirock. I don't know. It's not that insane because it is still special, but it's pretty good. Accolade. Take this. Bitch. I didn't bring Omashat. Well, we'll stay out then. Fuck it. Please die. Can you please die? Can you please die before something bad happens? Oh my god. Alright, yes. Toxic Spikes. Oh shit. Why not? It's gonna be a beast, maybe. What do you already got? You got Ice Fang, Water, Hydro Pump, and Charge. Be good. Just do not be Wobbuffet. It would actually suck, because you just have a lot of health. Then what? You can't even do your little counter-attacks or whatever. Be really sick. I guess I'll take that. We have 3 psychics though now. Depending on what Metang evolves into, of course. I didn't heal. Why didn't I heal? Alright, it's just this. Incinerate. Alright, be someone I can steal health from, please. Just get him off my screen at least. Can we? Oh yeah. Oh, you got sturdy. Wow, you're so cool. I hope you explode yourself. You missed. Oh, you're just as bad as always. Get out of my face. All right, what about you? You got a Mandy Buzz? Super. Oh, no. Kind of wish I had my Jolteon back here. What do we have? Do we have any sort of stuff? We do not. We can do Ominous Wind, actually. Let's go. As long as you don't one-shot me. Oh, no. I'm probably gonna die if I don't change. Go Magmas. Okay, maybe I'll just go for Giga. Oh my god. Don't stop. I mean, stop. Don't not stop. You're critting. Why are you critting? Got Ominous Wind on him. Are you actually serious? What is this? Someone's gonna die. This will go Bishop. Okay. What if he has like a fighting or ground move? I don't know what he has though. This is the problem. We could stay out maybe even. But there's also the possibility that we will die. I need a dark move on this fella. Let's have an Ice Punch. You Shadow Balled me. That actually hurt. So if he's gonna go Shadow Ball again, I think we should actually sacrifice Mew Stick. Yeah. Get out of here. Bomb. Magmas, get out. And then we're gonna have to Hyper Potion. Hiya. And Mission Stone, that'd be sick. You crit again! You're so bullshit! Okay, well, it's just fair, you know? So you can use your Rock move again. So, Regirock, get out here. Yes, that- you crit, you crit. You've crit 3 times already with the same move. It's disgusting. Also, you're gonna use Shadow Ball or some shit on me now. Get out here again, Magma, survive this. Easy. Just go for it. You are stupid. Get outplayed, AI. Oh my god, I almost died. I literally almost just lost the entire game. If my Magmas had died there, it's just Shadow Ball, Shadow Ball, Shadow Ball, and whatever the hell you want to do on this guy. Holy shit. We're not even allowed to guard and heal. Like, we have to use items. I think we got those soda pops the other episode. Yeah, it's pretty much begun now where people are gonna be so high level, so I need to be a lot more careful. This fight was mostly also because he just had counter. Oh, what's up, Hariyama? Oh god, I feel my moves are running out. I'm just gonna use an elixir before the final got Arceus. It's fuck's sake. And we don't know which one it is. Let's just stay. It's this guy again. Incinerate. You're not gonna sit and fucking moonlight. What? Oh my god. He could have actually just moonlight buff, moonlight buff, moonlight buff, and I would have lost. I really want to get out of here. So can we just get the last fight over with and them not having the best team of all time, maybe? Butterfree, get an incinerate on that. Bomb. Not so Grump has a fighting move, but I also shouldn't hit hard at all. Oh. Alright, then die from psychic. I don't know. You miss. You crit, and I hit. Okay, thank you. Healed up again. Wait, I should probably use my elixir now. I have one elixir here. Boom. We're almost there, I'd imagine. Deoxys. What the fuck is this? Speed form guy, right? Just incinerate for... Yeah, you're not doing that good damage. Get some health back. Okay. Are we at the fucker now, please? Before something... We just got Sharp Beak. Well, then. Is it time? It is time. Oh, boy. This could be bad. I hope we just get through this. This is the toughest it's been since the very beginning. Ah, what do we got here? On your team, Flannery. Slowking. Good. I can kill that. Level 42. Oh, geez. She's gonna be like 46 or something. What do you got? Overheat. That's a pretty weird move to use here, but it's so fitting that it's actually weird that that's the first thing you do. I'm actually serious. What is going on? What the fuck is going on? Not only does every single trainer in here have a legendary, it's fucking the master of all Regis. I don't, like, there's no way to know what move he has. He could just have a fucking water move and I'm dead. And that's it. That's the entire playthrough gone. All right, let's go for incinerate first and then heal up on the others. Bomb. Decent damage, I'll take. Okay, it's actually not good damage at all. That's the only good thing about him being normal type is just literally that stabs are not going to be super effective. Unless he just uses hyper beam, then I'm just fucked. Alright, he's just spamming close combat. Thank you. Oh my god. Why does Regigigas just look like that one Ben 10 guy? Hyper Potion. I saw it and it's kind of scared me. Alright, what is the last thing you have? Regirock got Petal Dance? I mean, Petal Dance is good. Let's just get Ice Ball out of here. I don't know, it's weird. And then Leovanni. That's an easy one-shot here. Holy shit. That Hooper was the one that almost destroyed everything. But we pulled through even with all the other legendaries. Hell yeah. We need to get good moves for the others. Or this is not gonna... We can't keep this up with just Magmas. And we got our overheat there, of course. So that's just even stronger Magmas. But again, we need something else. Alright, let's get out of here. Yo, what's up? Goggles. Yay, now we can get in the desert. Wanna go back to Petalburg together? Yes, I'm done here. Nice, we're here. And that is a very good place to end the third episode of Omega Ruby Nuzlocke Randomizer. This was an intense-ass episode and very dangerous, and I'm loving every second of it. So if you want to see more of the series, please leave a like on this video. It helps me out so much. Leave a funny comment as well. I love reading them. If you haven't yet checked out my Twitter, do that. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Myth, and thanks for watching.